Welcome to the Mediterranean Championship and the first race of the series here at Dijon.